When we last saw Becky, she was trying to distract TJ so she could transform into WordGirl and follow the evil Dr. Two Brains. It's not going to be easy.
Hey, TJ, I have to go to the store and get some milk.
Milk, huh? I'll go with you.
You call that a distraction?
It is really nice of you to spend some time with me.
Yeah?
You are so thoughtful.
Really?
You're the sweetest brother ever.
Ew, ew. Listen, I just remembered I have something to do at home. I'll see ya. Bye.
Come on, word up.
Meanwhile, at the grocery store. I said meanwhile at the grocery store.
Did you say you're meanwhile at the grocery store line yet?
Yes.
Sorry, I couldn't hear over all the ruckus.
The what?
Hold on a sec.
So as far as I'm concerned, you're hired. You really seem to know your cheese.
Professor Foxlightner, you're the one causing all this ruckus.
That's not my name anymore. Now I'm Dr. Two Brains.
Your name used to be Ruckus?
No, he's causing a ruckus.
Oh, so who is he?
Dr. Two Brains.
Oh, and what's a ruckus?
A ruckus means a big, noisy mess.
You see all these people running around screaming?
Yes?
Ruckus.
Mm-hmm. Oh. If I may give another example from my book, Superheroes and You, A Practical Guide, now available at your local bookstore, a good way to distract a superhero is to cause a ruckus, like so.
Come on, Huggy.
Clean up in aisle 7.
I don't suppose Dr. Two Brain stuck around.
Nope.
We have to find him. Aw, man, no time. We're late for dinner. Word up!
Will WordGirl find Dr. Two Brains before he causes another ruckus? What will WordGirl be having for dinner? And will there be leftovers? Who's going to clean up all this olive oil?
Good question.
If we get around to it, we'll answer all these questions on the next thrilling episode of WordGirl!